Ruth has been the only one to work with Sunshine from that day until tonight. As one of her final rides in 4-H, Ruth would like to thank the Lord, her family, and 4-H leaders for their support along this journey.